entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
No!
infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful. Their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful. Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. Try to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Thank you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Countdown initiated.
Yeah.
Lifted.
You got it? Oh my god! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Thank you.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck, downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Entering zero gravity.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Dr. Cross wasn't true. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a team! They are ready.